So Jay Kumar was formed in 1980 by our beloved chairman and my father, Mr. Jagdish Kumar Gupta. When the company was at the initial stage in 1995, we took up irrigation jobs at Yavatmal. It involved construction of aqueducts, canals, dams. So we had to ship more than like 200 small villages. And I think the team did a very fantastic job. The company bagged its first flyover in a joint venture for the two flyovers at Kokan Bhavan and at Shidanagar on Sion Panvel Highway and on Eastern Express Highway. After completing those projects, we could qualify on a standalone basis. Various flyovers out of the 52 flyovers that's been constructed in Mumbai, around 40-50% were being constructed by Jay Kumar. We got listed in 2008 on BSE as well as NSE, and then I think there was nothing looking back.
Adding life to your big ambitions. Ultratech, India's number one cement.
We took up the underground metro jobs in Delhi, where we had to construct the twin tunnels and which are eventually been connected through cross passages. Usually foreign companies used to come to India or used to make a joint venture and construct the tunneling portion, and the stations, curtain covers, ramps were being constructed by the Indian companies. So we at Jay Kumar, we hired expats wherever it was the key positions requirement, and we employed them on the payrolls of Jay Kumar. And we constructed those tunnels by buying those machines in-house. Like Jay Kumar, we have 7 tunnel boring machines in our fleet. And Delhi area, it's sandy soil with very high level of water. So the water ingress was so much that even after following the due procedures and design requirements, the tunnel was not able to get connected and it was collapsing very rapidly. So we made precast segments on 30 meter above the ground, which were being lowered down, been transported all the way till the cross passage, which is 1.7 kilometer long drive. When we came up with the Mumbai Metro, with the experience of Delhi Metro that we had, so we had to construct 22 stations at the same time. We at Jay Kumar made the whole station precast. Now it has become like a patent that yes, this is the best way to go for it. I think now we are among a brand which is known for the metros and flyovers as a transportation sector. So we believe that always to go for the latest technology which helps the construction to be more safer and faster. We have constructed the Kalwa Creek Bridge and we are making a bridge at Motagaon, which is a river bridge. There we are using a cantilever construction method by CLC, and the span at Kalwa, which is 100 meter long. The latest technology available in the country for flyovers, Jay Kumar goes for it. So we have been growing at a rate of almost like 15-16% per annum. So in roads also, Jay Kumar, we have been doing the entire Sion Panvel Highway. We are making the JNPT National Highway work. We completed a single project of 1000 crores plus at ESIC hospital that we constructed at Alwar. So it was spread over almost like 32 acres. We believe in working with our own fleet of machineries. So I think that makes the company a self-sufficient company. We, Jay Kumar, we always believe in we dream, so we achieve. Quality and timely completion has been the main motto of Jay Kumar. The goals, the values that the company set of being committed to the work and maintaining the quality is been flowed inside the blood of all the employees. And that's how any task taken by Jay Kumar is completed on time with greatest quality norms to be followed. What are the latest technologies happening? What's new is happening? It's been transferred with the help of construction world. So I feel it's a long way to go.